Hi guys, today I am on Star Wars Battlefront 2, and not only will I give you a review of how good it is, I will show you my heroes and stuff, my crew, and options. Let's just start over here at home. Okay, so play Blast, which I've never first. I think it's join the fire multiplayer, so I think you play with split screen or online. Career, claim rewards, that's what you need to do. And then, yeah, that's it. One, and then you're at the 3M open coach, or how many coach you haven't opened yet, so. Okay. Actually, let's have a look at these open crates. Trooper crate. Cool. Open! Aww. Open, open, open. I don't have enough. Okay. In play, you have campaign. Where you fight for the Empire. As a commander, Aiden Verzio, leader of the Empire's extraordinary special operations team, Inferno Squad. Or multiplayer, a selection of multiplayer modes from large to small that let you take control of your favorite characters, pilot extraordinary vehicles, and visit beautiful mountains. Arcade, which is why you should go on, is for 1 to 2 players and split screen. Become a master of combat with Arcade. Fight against L-controlled enemies and earn rewards as you learn to master all of your troopers, heroes, weapons, and abilities. Okay, over in the collection, show you all the characters and ships you have. So that's there we have Darth Maul, Poe Dameron, Luke Skywalker, Darth Vader, Boba Fett, Yoda. I'm Yoda. Wait, I thought I had... I'm pretty sure I had Finn. Okay, let's see. The guy. That's my officer guy in the dark side of the house. Usually, that's the specialist. Enforcer, Ariel, armor, artillery, speeder, fighter, interceptor, and bomber. Okay, in career, you can collect rewards and stuff, and then open options, you can play intro, video, EA account, credits list, gameplay, controls, when I get to okay, so today, I will play a solo game to show you how good Star Wars Battlefront 2 is. And if I had to choose out of, if I had to score Battlefront 2, if I had to score Star Wars Battlefront 2 out of 10, I'll give it 9. It's good, but the online stuff isn't free. But if the online stuff was free, I would probably give it a 10 because everything else about this game is brilliant. The custom battle, just everything. Let's be troopers only. Is it gonna be different? Usually I only be heroes or sometimes free for all or Okay, so that okay, we are going to Camino cloning facility. Two teams fight it out in classic infantry combat. The first team to eliminate the other team's troops win. The specialist trooper has less health. An assault trooper can use toughen up to their fortitude, constantly regenerating health, which by setting the owl skill to expert. Enforcers have the ability to fortify themselves for a short time. What troop should be? Let's be a soul. I think these guys are pretty cool. Okay, let's get playing! Okay, let's be heavy this time. I've never actually been heavy. There's a quick weapon, so I don't like that one. Oh, well, I don't have any of this. So, yeah, heavy! Let's go! I'm heavy,